guys, Risque here, and welcome back to Mafia 3. So last we left off, Lincoln lost everyone he loved. So, yeah, not cool. Not cool. We're gonna get some revenge, eventually, and I'm excited. Okay, so, returning to the last place you saw Sammy, Ellis, and Danny alive won't be easy. Uh-oh. I'm ready, let's do this. Let me guess, I'm driving. I'm gonna try to keep my bitching about the driving down to a minimum. If the driving isn't super annoying in this game.
Don't worry about it.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Mercado and all the assholes who work for
him. Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assume that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Oh, boy. Well, let me not piss one off right now. We're just gonna mind our P's and Q's. I'm not trying to get chased by the cops every 5 seconds like I was in Mafia 2. Ooh, the cops were annoying in that game. I mean, the cops are annoying in every game where you can get chased by them, but I don't remember them being that bad in Mafia 1. And I thought I chose like an easier difficulty in Mafia 2 also, so I don't feel like they should have been that much more difficult than the first game.
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
You got it. Oh boy. Okay, let's do this. Retrieve your gear. Alright, I can do that. Oh, this is gonna be traumatizing. Poor guy. PTSD's a bitch.
Welcome home, son.
Who wants
to get shit-faced?
Damn.
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes a piece.
Fucking asshole.
I want you to run the hollow. Should have said no.
It's not your fault, Lincoln.
What the fuck?
It's not your fault these guys are pieces of shit.
I still say this is a bad idea. But the boy's dying over there in Vietnam.
There's something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea, yeah. Right out the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. There's always probably good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. No, but you're not. You never will be.
combat knife. Use your combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the options menu under game. Nah, we want lethal. We want the lethalest of the lethal. Stash house. When you're out in the field, any money you collect will be stored in your wallet. If you're killed in action, you'll lose a sizable portion of the money in your wallet, so it's best to stash it. Oh. Use the safe in Sammy's basement to safely store cash you've saved in your wallet. Okay. Well, I don't know if I have any right now, but if I do... There we go. Nice. That works. That's the plan, Padre. Okay. New outfits available. Yes! I love new outfits. I want him in something sexy. Formal. Special. Pro-Am, Revolutionary, Fed. Bad Mr. Burke. So yeah, I'm guessing it's the 70s. That's what I'm guessing. He looks kind of good in that one. Oh. Haven't gotten that far yet. I like him in this. We're gonna wear this. Oof, those arms though. I'm sorry, I can't get over it. He just looks so good. I'm gonna try to keep the thirsting to a minimum, but no promises. Any magazines in here? Or what else can I collect? I think it's magazines and something else. But I don't see any. All right. Well, I think I've explored all I can. Safe houses or spots around New Bordeaux. Sorry, it's kind of cut off on my TV. Where you'll meet up with assets and allies. You can't enter safe houses if you're in combat or being chased by the police, of course. Bullshit. All right. Let's go talk with Donovan. I like this car. Swanky. Because, yeah, I was trying to judge when this would take place, because I know that, you know, Vito is old, so it couldn't be the 50s or the 60s. But it can definitely be the 70s. Alright, he upstairs? Yes, he is. Okay. Donovan, let me in, please.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
I like Donovan so far. Wait for the Haitians. Can do. Yeah, and I really enjoy the method of storytelling in this game. I like how it's like documentary style. But it also makes me a little nervous because I'm like, why am I not hearing directly from Lincoln himself? Because, I mean, I heard the story of Mafia I directly from Tommy himself, and then he died, like, 10 years later. Oh god. Okay, this card does not turn very well.
Today these white assholes are out there in our neighborhood dog pile, beating us within.
Again, my apologies for the noise of my PlayStation. I don't understand why it's been so loud. Okay, let me find a place to park. You know what? This seems perfect.
It's your Uncle Lou. What are you doing?
Yes, I know I need to turn around. Leave me alone. And now we wait.
South Beach or Empire Bay. But for me, there ain't no place on earth like Newport.
At least we don't have to actually wait, because Mafia II would probably make me actually wait. Amazes
me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Bonjour. Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Yeah, you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
All right. Let's find a way inside.
You sure looking sweet today.
Informants work the criminal rackets around New Bordeaux. Find and interrogate them to learn about objectives associated with rackets. To interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him through combat or stalking, then approach him to start the interrogation sequence. That sounds interesting. I just want to see which way they're facing, because I can't tell if they'd be able to see me or not. It looks like he's about to be alone.
How much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fouquet, freedom don't mean shit. With.
Huh? Yanata.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
Good man. Good man. Whoop. I thought I could just run by the money and it would automatically pick it up. Whoa, shit. Nope, wrong button. Wait. Where's my car? Why is my car over there?
Watch it.
That is not where I parked it. Oh god. Please leave me alone. Which, why is it so loud? My apologies, y'all. Totally forgot to turn the volume back down. I probably could have left that situation a little smoother, but I got the info I needed, so I'm happy. Skeet. Okay, that was unfortunate. My bad. My bad. I didn't think he was gonna be turning. Find a way inside. Why would you jump in front of my way? Dumbass. How can I get into here? It works. Anything of interest for me here? Probably upstairs. Can I? No. Thought maybe I could open up the cash register and get some money. I'm also trying to keep an eye out for magazines and stuff. Oh, I probably just could have come in that way and it would have been less noise. You know what? It's fine. I enjoy a flourish. I enjoy being dramatic. And I just don't want to miss anything, man. Because I feel like I kind of blew through the first couple games without really, like, looking. I mean, obviously I did, because I missed a bunch of pickups. Okay, I can't go in there. At least not yet. Oh, okay. Well, hold on. Let me investigate. And then I will wait. No? Really? Nothing? Bummer.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you, I did. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the Hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have Dahala, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Come on, Cassandra, you know you want to help.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
See, I scratch, you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. That's how it works. Okay, sweet. Hell yeah. Associated Gained, arms dealer. Oh, nice. By recruiting Cassandra, you've gained access to her associate, the arms dealer. As you increase earn for your underbosses, they will give you access to their associates and upgrades to their services. The basic arms dealer has a mobile weapons and equipment store. You can view future upgrades and items for the arms dealer in the assets menu under associates and upgrades. Proximity mines. Proximity mines are now available from the arms dealer. Place proximity mines detonate when close to a human or vehicle target. To place proximity mine, hold R1, then release to throw it. Gotcha. You know what? Let me actually go see what this is all about. I don't know why my voice is.
Let me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
I mean, that's... what's sad is that's so true. Conservatives see a black man with a gun and suddenly they are so pro-gun control. It's so fucked up. Okay, I do want a shotgun. How much is it? Oh. Oh, nice. Oh, I like. Do I already have these? I mean, I guess I do, since it says equip for free. Yeah. Or do I want... oh, yeah, no. I want that one. That one's better. That one's stronger. It's less accurate, though. Yeah. Okay. So I've got choices. I'll go with this one. Wait, am I allowed multiple guns at once? Oh, I'm not. Wait, that's so dumb. I thought I did have multiple guns at once. Okay, whatever. So how do I upgrade? Okay, whatever. Sometimes you don't need precision, sometimes you just need to watch everything burn. Oh! I mean, shit. Why not? Couldn't hurt. Okay, so we have Delray Hollow, The Way of Flesh. And then John Donovan's over there. That's my safe house. Okay, sweet. Oh, that is my current objective. Gotcha. Love when it's automatic like that. Okay. So good. Such a good song. I don't want to get out of the car. Never thought I'd say that in a Mafia game.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau. Been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. If someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nevis. They always did right by me.
No, they're resting peacefully now. Heartbreaking. Unlock new outfits. Nice, busting up rackets. Every racket's vulnerable. Hurt their ability to make money to force the racket boss to come deal with the damage you've done. Draw out Merle? By damaging his prostitution racket in the Hollow. First step in doing that is to free the girls being held hostage at Doucette's. Can do. Yeah, let's go save these girls, because that's fucked up. Okay, so one downside that I've noticed since moving is that people in LA really love to let everyone hear how loud their fucking engine is. I was like, I don't care. You have a fancy, loud-ass car. I really don't care. And on that note, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. I didn't realize we've been recording this long. My bad. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, share this with your friends, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys next time.